You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it. What's the threat?
My girlfriends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again. They're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment. TTYLBFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. You the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No.
Could you please not? You've done good, Miller. Miller.
Ugh. There you go.
Rock on, bae!
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess! How goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Thank you.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
Got something for me. Okay, let's get this over with. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
You made bank on last night's race. You should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded them. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
Has a company and 1% club are listening. But
nice weather today, huh? Not bad so far.
I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up!
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six. If you're not happy, you're damn right I'm not happy.
Deal with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. Keep knocking them down.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
What has changed? He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
Sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Hello, Ramirez. Here are the recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Take me to... Oh, no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and...
I know, step on it. Expecting trouble?
She called you.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car your crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve. It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passports and flight plans. Miller, Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Where are you headed?
No idea. I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
With my luck, I'll end up in Sweden.
We're close. Get ready for it.
I'm ready.
Damn, that's gotta sting.
Hey, Miller, next time in town, how about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence. Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
About that drink.
You're right. I didn't.
Listen, the tech in that Koenig sector crew took, it belonged to a defense contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley. Be careful.
I'm not the type to stay away from trouble. I like getting out of it a little too much.
know. Do your thing, Miller.
Still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes. It's time.
Ramirez blew his cover so he could get you on a list. Now it's time we made use of it.
Hang on, I don't even know your name.
Call me the Broker.
Not much to go by.
Do one more job for me. Then you decide if you trust me. If you make it out alive.
There's a disguise in your glove compartment. Put it on before you reach the location.
There's no way they won't see through this. Come on.
Ramirez set you up with a bulletproof identity. People don't see what they're not looking for, Miller. Trust me.
You the new driver? Where are you?
I'm almost there.
Look, whatever you do, stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. This better be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next stop. Let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Apologies, sir. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. Done. Next. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy's taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Got you an early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. One stop left. Hit it. Officer Donut Hole got his payoff. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew, though.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on the Skyhammer?
It's on its way.
Great. Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Can't miss those windows. That's location. Stop down.
Give the order. Skyhammer is go.
Keep it up, Jess. What a joke.
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to wait.
Here we go. Gotta make this quick. Okay, let's get this over with. So far. Okay, I'm here. Keep knocking them down.
That's all of them. And hey, nice time. All right, one last destination, then you're off the hook. Hey. That driver, where'd you say you found her?
Not sure. Why?
Do I know her? She a street racer?
Don't think so. Strictly professional.
Well, she's fast and quiet. That's a rare combo.
That she is.
Keep her on the list. Nice driving. See you again.
Oh, yes, you will. Boys, Navarro's up to something.
Of course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentioned something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us. How did you find that out anyway?
Drove her around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later. Miller.
Oh, thank God you picked up. I need your help.
Jimmy? Now's really not a good time. Besides, you can't afford me anymore.
Please, this is life or death.
Fine. Send me the location. You're making me soft, Ty.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
The whole time.
We can handle these guys. Divide and conquer. You know the drill.
Aye, aye.
Copy that.
Whoa, whoa! What the hell?
Mac, what's going on?
Wait. Okay, I'm good. But the police chopper got a floodlight on me and I started losing control of my car.
You good?
Yeah, that's under an overpass. Looks like that stopped you. Careful, guys. What's that spotlight?
Whatever happened to Mac was coming from the chopper. Stay the hell away from it. Damn it!
Jess?
Sorry, I'm okay. Just made through a barricade. Close one.
Air 7 to control. I got a bead on one of the subject vehicles. Initiating Skyhammer.
Damn it, the chopper's on me now and he's messing with my car. I gotta get out of that spotlight.
Get to the roundabout by the construction yard. I'll catch you there. Hurry up, Ty. That chopper's gonna shut you down.
Come on.
At the construction yard. I got you.
Anytime now, Matt.
Back.
target vehicle.
He's on me. Plan? Anyone?
There's an overpass at the end of the drain. Meet me there.
You got it, sis. Can't take this much longer. Gotta get to Jess. Come on, come on!
You're almost there.
Coming in hot. I'm clear. Jess?
Watch and learn, boys. See ya!
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all? Tyler.
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.